Hi everyone, so just recently Rovio released a new episode for their Angry Birds Star Wars game called Moon of Endor. This episode contains 30 levels to play. All of them have a different theme as you can see. So before we check out some levels, let's have a look at the little clip in the beginning. So on the levels we've got our same old stormtroopers, we also have speeder bikes and two-legged AT-ST walkers. So as you can see the theme, the environment here is some kind of forest. As you can see it has grass here, rocks, basically it looks like a forest, and we've got sort of like tree houses here in the background. There are also large pieces of wood as you can see here. This wood helps a lot in destroying the objects here as you can see, as it is very powerful and it simply crushes the pigs as well as other materials, just the other wood here as you can see. So these wood pieces are really useful in these levels. So pretty much all of the levels are like that, but once you go to the third tab with the last set of levels, you're gonna meet a new object, which is drums, which basically bounces the birds, sort of like in Angry Birds Rio, how you have umbrellas, how the bird bounces there. It's pretty much the same here. They also help a lot to go further in case the bird cannot go to a long distance. So here is a sample level with the new object, the drums here. So let me just show you a real quick example, but I'm gonna do that later as soon as I use this bird first. So okay, you basically just shoot the bird here on the drum and it bounces off. As you can see, like I said, this really helps go further in distance when you need to kill the pigs which are on a far distance on the right side. As you can see, it helps a lot. I just completed the level with the second bird thanks to the drums here. A really helpful object. Now as for the difficulties of this level, I personally found some quite hard, so to me at least, this episode was not just a rush by Rovio to create new levels, but they actually put some effort into making them a little harder. So yeah, some levels for me at least took some time to complete and a few tries, but I managed to complete them. Especially this one, level 13, was a pain. And finally, let me just show you the last level. It actually wasn't that difficult. So in this base here, there are a bunch of pigs which are hiding, and this door at the top, as you can see, constantly opens and closes, as well as the one at the bottom. So you gotta catch, you gotta throw the bird in time to get it inside, or you gotta have the wood piece fall inside there in time before the door closes. So okay, this is actually how I completed it. I'm not sure how to complete this with 3 stars so far. This is just how I completed it. So I broke this piece of wood, then I shoot it. And as you can see, just one is left. I still have 2 more birds. And there you have it, level completed. Unfortunately, I doubt I completed it with 3 stars, but hopefully I did this time. Well, that's awesome. And finally, just to show you the ending clip. So this was a quick review of the new episodes of Angry Birds Star Wars. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please hit the subscribe button if you like this video, and I'll see you next time. Once again, thank you for watching and goodbye.